So do you have an active salon, or do you? Did you work for Sam's? Fantastic Sam's?
I worked for Great Clips.
Great Clips. Clip at a time, huh? I don't like people like that. I worked for this guy. He was a manager above me. And this one year, the company did great. And we were all getting giant bonuses.
Yeah.
And he was getting the biggest bonus of them all. And so at our sales meeting, you know, we're going to go out and celebrate. And we're at this Mexican restaurant. There's about 30 of us or so. He buys shots for everybody. And then buys another round, and then buys another round, and he's shooting with everybody. And I mean, I'll have like one drink,
yeah,
maybe. Oh, let me get a picture of these juniper berries. I'm the sucker for here.
Oh.
And he was, you know, drunker than a skunk. And he's the role model.
Right.
And I thought, no.
That's such a bad.
And then all the things that happen when people are wasted.
Ugh.
You know, it's just a pile of problems on top of a pile of problems. Again, on people's backyards that don't have anything to do with the canal. Although, here we go. Hello! Who's got goats? Yeah! And a dog and a goat. Where are we?
You.
I'm trying to think like where we are on the canal. Are in the city and the county? Which county? We in the city of Denver then, wouldn't we?
Yeah.
Unless we're in maybe Glenwood.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Thanks. changed shoes yet? Someone's made little steps to go up that tree. Oh. And this one too. You see a treehouse up in there anywhere? Yeah. I think it might have been a while since that treehouse has been up there. But look at this one, goes all the way up there. There's a bird or squirrel nest up there. Yeah. There's a bird or a squirrel nest or something up there. That's cool. For now, anyway, right? Yeah, me too. In the summertime, I don't do this so much because I'm doing much other walking in the summer. But in the winter, I walk every morning, and you know, around my neighborhood.
Right.
And I'd say about half the time I listen to music, and the other half the time I just need that peace and quiet to. The amount of money they spend on those tree houses. That whole block isn't worth that much money. On this one. How's that sound? Yeah. It should be what, 40? 40? Puppy dog! I see you! It's like, where are you? 40! We've done 31 miles,
yeah.
Girlfriend! Oh, here's a head gate. Oh, shoot. I always hate to miss them. I want to take a picture right here. Okay, so why would there be a head gate here? What do you think? So what is over here? I mean, obviously it's residences, but I wonder what used to be here.
Well, I don't
Have you?
I don't like it to
I have never been concerned, and maybe it's just ignorance. I mean, even when I was walking up on the Platte River, yeah, I mean, it's sketchy up through there. But, you know, I had a GoPro on, which might have been a little self-defense. I wouldn't rely on a GoPro for self-defense, but, you know, I think if you exude a presence and you say hello, you don't look like a victim, and you're not acting like a victim, and you don't become a victim. Yeah. People smell fear and take advantage of it, I think. I can't believe I'm out of water. I cannot be out of water. It's pretty light. Holy cow. That is not good. We're gonna have to get some water. I've got my frozen water, which I can drink. That is one job, roofer, that I think is that no matter what they're paid, they are underpaid. What is this? Are they apartments? Yeah. Well, they all got their dish TV. we're near the 4 mile